doing something different. We're gonna go have a look at a 27 Dodge that needs its wheel changed. So we're gonna hit up a bakery and then go hang out with the old man.
This can come off. Oh, it cracks both ways.
Looks worse.
It does.
I drove it last sometime.
That looks much worse. That comes off first, doesn't it?
Which bit?
Over here. Because you got your join with your hinge.
Yeah.
I think it might actually be easier than changing a wheel on a normal car. Concerning. Oh, so that's just the timber comes through into there. And that's it.
Pretty simple.
Yeah, we. That's almost it.
That's almost it.
That might be easier than changing a regular car. Definitely a cooler setup. slight bulge, but that's just the way they are.
What's that?
A slight wobble.
Yeah.
And turn very fast, the big wheels.
Mm.
It's a valve.
Forward now. Down.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Pin that comes out.
No.
This comes out and the rim.
Yeah, so you get the scallop for it.
Yep. And then the rim overlaps.
Yep.
Comes out of the wheel.
Possible something to stretch them.
When you put them back in, you put a piece of wood across here and a jack. No, a piece of wood across there and a jack across there.
Spread
and you jump it, and these are overlapped and they eventually come back until this lines up and you drop the pin back in.
Hmm.
94 years old.
94. Mm. When did he resto it? The 70s. When did he resto it? The 70s.
It's been on the road for 34 years.
And that's the this only time. The only issue was a little crack.
Mm.
It's not bad. It almost made 100.
Still has the original radiator, the original engine, and all the transmission. 100% original.
Mm.